when I do this. Hi everyone, this is the junior and teen contemporary lyrical combo. The song is Young and Beautiful. Beautiful? The song is Young and Beautiful by Lana Del Rey. I'll make sure to have a link below so you can listen to it as you're doing the combo. It starts and you tap your right foot on the floor, and that makes you jump up into the air with pointed toes. Your arms are going to be out to the side. I don't care what you do with your head. You can put it up, you can keep it normal, whatever you're feeling in the moment. So you go up, up, up. From here, you step with your left foot, your hands come back, and then you push down. Really make sure, kind of with this whole combo, to get your torso involved as much as you can. So after you jump, make sure you open up your chest before you close it and contract when you push down. So we jump up and push, push. You're gonna step your feet to parallel. Your hands are gonna come on your head. They're gonna be, your palms are going to be forward, like so. That's quick. You go jump, push, push together. That's like the timing. I don't really have counts for this one. Probably should have tried to find some, but I know what the words it says. Will you still love me? Yeah, let's try that and then we'll keep going. Ready? 5, 6, 7, you jump. Will you still love me? Good. From here, you're going to step out on your right leg. Your body is going to go the right to the left. Your arms are going to do the opposite. So your arms are going to push left to right. Yep. It should be really dramatic. It should be really, you know, gooey. So you're here. Boom. This was sharp. We push around. Then from here, you're going to step your left foot behind. You're going to sue new. You're going to reach towards the wall. You're going to stick your hips back. So it's more of like, it's not really like a ballet sue new where you stay like super tight and all together. It's going to start that way. It's going to start tight. And then at the end, you're going to push your hips out because you're going to sit down and you're going to roll backwards. So you're leaning this way. You're going to lay down, roll backwards, and land with your knees on the floor. And if you count. Yeah, so. That's funny. So you jump. Will you still love me? Out. When I'm, no, this is on longer. We roll young and. You have young and to roll. From here, you're going to take your left leg, so it's the one to the front of you. Your right hand's going to come around your hair like you're brushing your hair. You're going to go over your left toe all the way down to the floor. Yep. You're going to sit with your feet out to the wall on the opposite side. Then you're going to push over your knees. As you do that, make sure you open your chest, place your hands on the floor, and stand up to like this bent position because you're going to jump right from out of there. So, we just did me. When I'm no longer, you roll young and beautiful. This is on full down up. It's just on the music, no words. You push on, will you still love me, is when you're here. Yeah, let's do that one more time from the beginning, and then we'll mark it once with music so you can hear it, because this one's a little bit harder to hear than the jazz was. So, we hold 5, 6, 7, you jump. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Bum, bum. Will you still love me? Yeah, let's try that with music really quick. Maybe scoot it up tiny bit more because it's that way. That way. Yeah.
Thank you.
You better add it than me. I hate those, but I put them in absolutely everything because I love the way they look. I just want to do them. So you go push, and we go jump down from here. Your right leg is going to come up first. Your left leg will be down. You're going to go step, step. And you're kind of like, your hips are kind of doing a little dip. So like, play with it. It should feel like gooey and kind of awkward. I don't know, it feels awkward for me, but it looks good. Your head is gonna come down. Like, you're like, I don't have anything else to give you. Here I am. So you just went jump, and you go right foot up, left foot up. Good. From here, your left leg is up. It's gonna swing through, you're gonna jump, and you're gonna land to the front. Okay, there's really no arms, so give your arms somewhere to go, but I don't care where. Like, for me, I always just kind of swing them through and put them down, but just make sure your arms aren't doing anything crazy. Whatever you want's fine, just nothing too crazy. So, you just sit up, boom, we jump up, and this is on nothing but my A. On the king of aching, there's a little click in the music. You're gonna lift up. Your shoulders are gonna be up. You're holding on to your heart. On the word soul, you're gonna release. If you have a flexible back, touch your head to your booty. I don't know, whatever. You're gonna go to the floor, so however you want. You could go here and then go down to your knees. You could go to a split, you could roll, I don't care. However you wanna go to the floor. But you have to release big on soul first before you go down. And that's the end, and then you get to improv after that, so make sure you practice improvising a couple times too. Okay, so from the beginning, we jump. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? We're down, up. Will you still love me? Jump when I've got nothing but jump my aching soul. Yeah? Okay, let's try that with the music and once, and then I'll film Maddie doing it so you can watch her.